Welcome back to Marilyn Page. How you guys doing out there today? Hey. So if you guys have already been following me, but wait a minute. You already know. If you're a newcomer and you just come into my page and you don't know exactly what's going on, go and subscribe. Turn on that notification bell so you won't miss another one as well. Marilyn's video. All right, guys. Day six. I skipped the day, but I did do the workout. I posted it last night. But this is day six workout for me. So if you guys already been joining me, you already know I'm doing a 21-day transformation for myself. Yes, for myself. But anyway, guys, enough of the talking. Today, we're going to do stand-up exercises. So keep up with me, guys. I'm not going to put the name of the workout down there. So, hey, just keep up with me and go at your own pace. So I'm going to try to do at least 15 minutes worth of workout. So workouts are going to be getting tired. All the workouts are going to be all standard workouts. So get ready, guys. Stay hydrated and take as many breaks as you like. All right, let's begin.
First, we're gonna stretch.
Right here, you know what? I need. All right, guys. All right, boos. My workout is finished for today. I hope you guys enjoy this workout video. Again, guys, take caution. Work at your own risk. Maryland will not be responsible for any of your injuries, so please take caution. Again, thank you all so much for joining my workout, my videos. Again, if you just joined my page, catch my breath, y'all. So if you just joined my page, please go and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so you won't miss another one as well to Maryland's video. All right, guys, stay tuned for tomorrow. I would love to see you guys work out. Yes, post a comment below. Like, share. If you are one of those ones that don't know where to begin or how to begin, or you're tired of looking at professional people that get on YouTube with their cute little workout clothing, like I don't have that myself, but hey, come as you are and work out with whatever you have. It does not matter. Stop trying to be pretty. Just work on you. You're focusing on you, not trying to worry about your attire, what you have on. So come as you are. No one is judging you. I don't have any live videos, but hey, if you're in your living room, you want to go to the gym, you want to go outside your backyard, whatever you need to go, hey, work on you and stop focusing on negativity and start focusing on positivity. So hey, come on and join me. Doesn't matter. Come as you are. Like I say, come as you are. All right, guys. Again, stay productive. Always smile and put God first in your life. Peace out, my boos. Ooh.